If a woman, अगर स्त्री limits में नहीं है, अगर औरत अपने limits में नहीं है, तो it's a very bad thing.
So this is what a right of a girl in India.
क्या हाल चाल बाबरे, कैसे हो? वेलकम बैक टू द वीडियो गाइस। और गर्मी इतनी भयंकर है ना भाई, कि सारी ताकत सारी एनर्जी बस गर्मी में ही निकल जाती है। व्लॉगिंग के लिए कोई ताकत ही नहीं बचती। एनीवे, सो इट वाज अ लॉन्ग वीकेंड जो बस ऐसे चला गया लाइक दैट। एनीवे, कुछ चीजें हैं जो बतानी है, बट पहले थोड़ा गाड़ी को ठंडा कर लेता हूँ, बिकॉज टू मच हॉट। What is up, everyone? Welcome back with your smiling faces. Hope you all having fun. So, फिलहाल तो मॉम है स्वामी समर्थ के मठ में, where she wants me to come do the seva and all that. उसके बाद अपन जाएंगे वोट करने के लिए, उसके बाद होगा अपना मेन टॉपिक स्त्री, फीमेल, लड़की, औरत, whatever you can call. So that's the hot topic today. Stay till the end of this video and you all will know ke actually kya baat karni thi mujhe aap sabse. Seva ho gayi, voting ho gaya, aaj somvar hai to shiv bhagwan se mila tha, unse mil ke aa gaye. Ab the main topic, aate hain us topic pe, but before that really all, where are we right now?
Yeah, that's like I always said my favorite spot. Sham ka waqt hai to it's glowing like.
इस वक्त यहाँ बैठ के आप सबसे बात करना, there's no better thing to do in life right now. Seriously, trust me when I say this. There's seriously no better thing. Look at that view.
Wow, अभी थोड़ा सूरज ऊपर है, थोड़ा सनसेट होने लगेगा, तो I'll show you all के why do I really love being here all the time.
तो अब शुरू करते हैं. Yeah, so the story is very short and simple. I was just browsing through my gallery and I found this screenshot in the screenshot folder. Screenshot in the screenshot folder. That's very obvious, but I don't know. It just got my attention. Anyway, so I found the screenshot in the screenshot folder, which I had asked from a friend. He had posted this on his Instagram story and I had requested him to send me this. I did not post it on my Instagram story because I was, जब मैंने screenshot उससे मांगा था, I was pretty much sure that I would want to talk about this. And other than this quote, it is also something that I personally believe in, and I've been trying to make this a discussion and a point to argue with in my family and my friends. So why not with you all today? So this is the perfect time to do this, right? So this is the quote that was his story, and I want to read it out for you all, because every time I do it, I just get goosebumps. So here's this. You had sex with her, keep it to yourself. She sends you her nudes, keep it to yourself. She slept with you the first day you both met, it's okay, be a man and don't go around talking shit about her, keep it to yourself. Trust me, she said no to others but allowed you. Respect her. बहुत छोटा है, बहुत very very simple. So I guess कि आप बताएं where I'm coming from. It's a very long discussed topic. काफी लोगों ने बात करी होगी इस बारे में, but I have some thoughts. I had to share this with you all. There are situations where I have been had fights with other friends and elderly people about similar kind of topic. So you get where I'm coming from, right? So I don't get this, कि मतलब हम लड़कियों को ऐसे जज क्यों करते हैं? Because why can't she flirt? Why can't she be bold? Why can't she do things that she won't do? Why can't she do anything that a guy can? I get it. I had this argument with I really can't talk out someone's name. I really had this argument with someone where he was trying to convey के that if a woman अगर स्त्री limits में नहीं है, अगर औरत अपने limits में नहीं है, तो it's a very bad thing. And he tried his score to explain me के why this can't be, कि मतलब लोग हैं, जानवर हैं दुनिया में जो ऐसा नहीं सोच सकते. There are bad people around in the world. So my point was, ठीक है, यार अच्छे बुरे लोग तो सब जगह होते हैं, right? There's no balancing out of that. अच्छे बुरे लोग हमेशा होने वाले, हमेशा रहे हैं. रामायण हो गया, महाभारत हो गया, it's all about good and bad. There's nothing to discuss more about it. But why can't we see it, at least the people that जो लिखे पड़े हैं, जो सीखे हुए हैं, why can't we see it in a way कि if a girl is wearing a short, it's fine. Why do you want to look at her in a bad sense? She's looking hot, that's fine, that's cool. What's wrong with that? Now, if someone has a bad eyesight for her. It's not her fault, it's his fault. If you see someone doing that, it's your responsibility to go and at least try to. Okay, I know it's not possible, but at least try. मतलब बिना try किए तो बोल सकते ना कि मतलब कचरा है तो भाई साफ करोगे नहीं तो साफ होगा नहीं, साफ तो करना पड़ेगा. So it's that simple. So it's all about your perspective. I've had this argument and this discussion with many people and I never won but I never lost. Because I was very sure that it's all about what you believe. ठीक है, तो मेरा ये बहुत अच्छे से मानना है. Let that be a girl, let that be a boy. I think if we speak of equality, it has to be like that. So this is not just for the guys, it's also for the girls. I mean, it's for everyone who's watching this video. Let's not be judgmental, not just about women's, but anyone else. मतलब अपने सोच को इस तरह रखो कि don't judge things. Today we are in a free world. You have freedom to do, you have rights to do all that you want. You can wear what you want, you can speak what you want, you can do what you like. That's totally cool. But समझो मैं किस तरीके से बोलने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ. It's about the things that we have been holding on for a very, very, very long time. So let's not do that. Let's try to think a different way and like always make this world a better place to live in. And right now we're gonna miss the sunset. I want you all to see that. I don't want you all to miss that, because if you miss that, you'll never know why do I love being here. So this was it. This was pretty much it. So I hope you guys liked it. If you did, then hit the like button. Every fucking time. Hit the like button if you like this video. Check out my other videos and let me know what you think about them in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. Free. Just click the button. It takes 1 second and then the notification bell, whatever that is. Push that. And I will see you in the next video. Wasn't it beautiful? It's just simply amazing. Now you know why do I love coming here. Bas makhiyon ka tension hai, but otherwise it's a very nice place to hang out. I will not tell you all ke yahan pe hang out karo because mere lag jayenge, but I really love coming here. It's really, really, really peaceful. Now I hope you all, I try my best to convey what I wanted to. I hope you all got my point. It is all about the perspective. So you let me know what you think about this particular topic. Do you like it? Do you want me to come up with more such topics and try to discuss them? So do comment below, let me know what you think, and we shall try to conclude every time in this. Maybe we can make a series maybe sometime if you really appreciate what I'm trying to do and you support me. Comment down below and I'll see you. Peace.